Nice job, Scott.
Yeah, right.
Broke it. Broke my brand new tire.
One down, one to go. Focus.
Huh?
Make sure it went on manual focus.
Guys.
Piece on his shoulder.
Yeah, put a piece right on it. This is bread. Hey, Mike. Listen to Moose. They got that call.
One of the back, yeah.
By Ducky.
Go home. How
we were the first shots fired.
How are we gonna do this?
Scott, lift that rack on it. Bring him.
Like that.
Yeah.
That bloody noise.
Thanks for shooting me.
Get right up on there, Brett.
Here. Up right on his neck.
Get right on there. Grab them old antlers.
Grab them. It's like your handlebars.
Look at that.
Look up here, Brett.
Wait a minute. He's getting up.
Okay, now the time to work. To the camera!
They ain't the one I'm looking for, but they'll do. Oh, they're right over there, Brett. See it?
Yeah.
See the plastic bag? Look. Look down in the box, right by that wrench. There you go, boy. Pull out. Stay here with them, Brett.
Yeah, stay here.
Okay.
All right, let me move my
got it.
Yeah, we'll get some good footage later. stories. Hey, Trudy. Orange soda.
He drink of the orange.
Face.
Moose blood from Arnold. Well, we had to kill Arnold. How would I ever get him over here? And he's still alive. He was talking just a few minutes ago. He wasn't too left. He has big floppy ears.
probably get it this morning. November 20, what do we got for a date?
The 4th,
24th, day after Thanksgiving. Eight pointer, weighed just a little over 200 pounds. Nice rack on it.
Ran into his truck.
I'm gonna be, as I usually do, fading out, and we'll give the camera to Tim.
Karen.
Too tight, or something. This one back. Garage into Artie's meat market. There's Scott and Brett. On the back side there, Brett, with it. You guys get down there so you can. Tell the deer to smile.
Smile!
Ooh, that's better right there. That's quite a spread.
I know her.
You're on video now. You want to be watching what you're saying. Start skinning it. Get back out of the way so I can see.
Brett, get over here. We got. What? I got the rope through that leg right there.
Head over this way.
Well, I didn't. Because we're going to have to spread it apart, like over there. Let's just tie this one up right now so he's hanging. If you get through again, tie it.
Wrap it around.
Okay. You want to do that, Kurt? Scott was on. I'll help him hold it.
All right. Give me the rope. Let's pull it out of his leg so I can roll through.
Actually, it looks like about the Six Stooges.
It's like a blind leading a blind.
Three big stooges, three little stooges. Give us one of them sailor knots. Kirky boy. Okay, we'll be fading out for a minute.
See you, Kurt. Fading out.
Fading out.
go down and figure out where it would come down the best.
Okay.
I don't care where it comes down.
Okay. Well, I was thinking 400 miles, you can go this way with it or that way with it.
40,000 miles are up there.
Got a,
you would do it.
Yes. Stapler? Do you have a cable stapler?
Walk the other way.
Outside?
No, outside.
Oh, up there where the ladder is?
Yeah.
Okay.
Put the ladder on the right hand. I'll show you.
Remember that deer Vicky's father got? Had no fat on it?
Do you know how heavy this thing is?
Yeah, let me take it from this side. On the other side. Move over to the other side, Brett. The other side of the deer. Come over this way. Lift it out. Okay.
Now maybe the thing you want to do, once you get out of